Yeah, should be fine. 17 docks.
5, 5, 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, 2, 1, 1. Range 5.
What the hell is that? I don't know.
Range 5.
Too far away.
Range 5.
Yeah, you gotta pull like this as that passes out of that man. Fucking out of that fucking vengeance. That mini boss is no fucking joke.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
I must get closer.
Fuck this little mini boss, man. Such a fucking bullshit little ad. But I do have Zerg up, so it makes me happy.
Range 5. Range 5.
I thought they'd be full boss, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
the spell, do you think?
Range 5. Range 5.
Seth is falling on me.
Fuck!
Oh yeah, I was supposed to attack.
Range fire.
Actually, I actually don't know what this boss is the rest of the time. I think he just sits there and doesn't do a whole lot of much. Wait, what do you dispel that with? Fuck, man, I'm so far behind at the times. I don't know the mechanics of this shit. This next part, I think I know how to do it. Just pull it all into the fucking thing? I don't fucking remember. Yeah, you go up here and you pull them all into the thing. Right now.
Calm yourself, Zelda. Range 5.
This is the last of the drum that we have. That head would have our hide. Do not question my authority. This isn't just any drum.
Range 5.
Sound of rule. Part of a champion court. I'm not concerned with these paltry whelps.
Very nice.
Range 5.
Look at that. All fucking cleared.
I do not have a target. Maybe I underestimated.
Range 5.
Go, baby, go.
I'm so glad that big guy turned into one of these small things. They're so much easier to kill. Whoops. Spell me? Yeah, maybe not. No, Ripster. Yeah, I went a little more over there. Why is this guy moving in? Come on, get the big ass over here. I'm gonna pull that group, but I can't.
Range 5.
There's some new meat for you to tenderize.
Right away, Captain. It will be my pleasure.
You will burn.
Range 5.
Yeah, you want to interrupt all those fucking
bloodhounds.
I swear to God, it's healed. I swear to God, damn, I don't know this fight at all. It almost feels like she heals. So I don't think we've let one cast go off. She puts on a shield though. Boom.
Range 5.
Fucking the lead.
Range 5.
Out of that. I'm calling in the bomb squad.
Range 5.
Yeah, this fight's super not bad. Makes it kind of nice.
Range 5.
Half of our army's been taken out. Don't you think we should?
That was an insignificant loss. Let them exhaust themselves praying against our weak. Against those who are unworthy of serving in Black Hand's army. Blood and honor, Zoda! That is all folks understand. Good thinking, sir. That is what I do.
Giant goddamn cleft of
Range 5.
Attacks have a chance to apply gushing.
Range 5.
Good, what special moves do. Suffering physical damage. Does it say the amount? Good.
Too far away.
Range 5.
I to get hit by a bunch of problems.
Range fire.
I need to target something first.
Range 5.
Lava barrage. Oh, Flame Spitter puts that shit everywhere, huh?
Captain, they're almost here! What do we do now?
Range 5.
Bring in his favor on and we'll be done with it. Are you sure you want to let that thing out of this cage? I don't think we've fed it since we found it. Put a muzzle on it. Good idea!
That proc on the rash right there? That was like 104 rashes per one. If only they all could be like that.
Range 5.
Yeah, pretty much you can get away with running this place in a... Look at this. You know, this is the last trash bag of the
Range map. 5.
You can pretty much get away with running this place in a fucking straight line. You probably could probably get a skip something, but... Yeah, this is up to boss.
Range 5. Range 5.
Yeah, so by the way, this next boss is pretty fucking easy from what I remember. Can't interrupt that place, so I'm just gonna sit there and take it.
Range 5. Range 5.
Yeah, from what I remember this fight, pretty simple fight. He runs to these cages, and yeah, dodge that frontal. He goes to these cages, and he pops things out, and he's going to kill the ads that come out of them.
Range 5.
Hear that.
Range 5.
Oh, yeah, does he take extra damage when he does this? Then he's gonna go over here and like pop a fucking bird cage or
Range
some shit.
5.
Then you have to interrupt this. Yeah, I learned the lesson the hard way. You want to interrupt that, by the way. There you go. There's my lesson. Oh, that's what happens when you don't interrupt it.
Range 5.
Yeah, not too bad of a boss. Definitely not too bad. Definitely not too bad. This place, yeah. Like I said, if you just follow this route, look, you got all your forces. Yeah, you pretty much run this in a straight line. It's really not that bad.
And so brazenly set foot on my ship. Nothing will stop the
Don't accidentally
Lord,
pull that guy later. That'd be really shitty.
Enjoy your death,
hopefully he doesn't actually get
pulled. Rogash, man the machine turret.
Range 5.
Yeah, I'm not sure what this, like, does, although I guess it looks like it fucking hurts. Take a lot of fucking damage.
Range 5.
Well, he failed. Good old milk pump. I think I'm gonna reset the boss.
Range 5.
Can I reset this boss? Just happened.
Range 5.
By the way, guys, if you're watching this video, week 1, don't try Karazhan. Fuck, that place is fucked up.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Oh, that's that. Dude. I don't know if that's worth it. So you kill that guy, and then this guy comes out. And I guess you gotta do the same fucking thing with this guy. Kick his fucking ass. Let him be a douchebag. Fight you while this dude's fucking blasting. That makes fucking sense.
Whoa, whoa!
Didn't see you got him. Yeah, this key's not so bad. This is a nice key. Nice, decent size holes, good deep size.
Range 5.
Not bad. Nothing like Ardenwield, but boy, I don't know if I'll ever see Ardenwield again.
Range 5.
All right, so dash.
Range 5.
Oh, it's just him?
Yeah.
He said 500k. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Range 5.
Not bad. Let's make sure I put on some overalls for you guys. I only did 10k. Good shit.